We're set to run. Racing, Hookanui's out with them. It's trying to get down toward the inside, but Funky Monkey's going to go there early. Hookanui's in a bit of strife around that first bend. Oh, cops some buffeting as well. They race to the back, and Funky Monkey away by two. Flat Twin doing the chasing. Bellario running on. Then came Hot Marlow. Hookanui seven off the lead. Then came Monster Roxy behind those. Dexter, Sini Rival, and Zipping Shine. They race to the turn. Front runner Funky Monkey is clear of Hot Marlow. Then Hookanui, but it's clear Funky Monkey near home. Funky Monkey has beaten Hot Marlow. Third close. Bellario in a photo with Hookanui. Behind those, Monster Foxy. And then came Flat Twin, Iceni Rival, Zipping Shine. It was one of the last home. The time here is around 30 and 30. Well, the favourite in trouble going to that first bend. And the leader has held on here, Funky Monkey. It's 2, 1, 5 and 8. So the late mail running a race at big odds there. Bellario, number 5. To the winner, Funky Monkey. Christopher Yench and Michael Yench, a blank bitch, January 2015. Cape Hawk Power of Blue, number 2 first. Second to 1, Hot Marlow. Steve Mamitis, a black dog, June 2015. Lock and Var Marlow, Cuddle Time Tears. And 5, Bellario. Rowan McKellar, a fawn dog, March 2015.